trembling, why dost thee hurry toward thine death?